Fuck you, Kalameet, you piece of shit.
Oh my
shit.
God, I got two hits against his tail.
Oh, why don't you do your fire again while I'm getting up and fuck me?
Hey, what's going on, beautiful people, and welcome back.
I'm sorry.
Why are you always cracking
you
up when
so
I say hello?
Weird.
I sounded weird, really. That's what I have to put up with every fucking day. Like, every day. Well, and welcome back to a new episode. So,
well,
finally
hi,
got
hi.
That out. Hooray. Hooray.
You just sounded funny.
So, what happened? We are now back at the first bonfire. Well, that's not the first bonfire, but we are back here because in the last episode, if you remember, we picked up a key and Holly told me with that key, I can finally open the door that's up there. Oh, you know what? I'm going to already run up there. I can finally open that door that I checked out in the last episode too. And I think a lot of you can relate to this. If you want to proceed in a certain area, but you know behind you, an area that you already passed, there is still something undiscovered, it will never fucking leave you alone until you checked it out.
No, he's been fucking obsessed with this door and what it does, and can we go?
I'm obsessed with everything
I'm sorry, fine.
That I miss. Okay, you know what I mean? Like, oh, there was something, I couldn't do it yet, and if we would proceed in the other direction, I would be so tense the whole time, like, I can't.
Yeah, no, I told him it's absolutely a fantastic idea to go up here.
So I can open the door right now, right?
Did you go up the stairs already?
I'm in front of the door.
Ew, you fuckface. I didn't go up the stairs.
God.
I was waiting. I thought you
were
going to
go. Bitch, get it together.
Movie, let's walk up the stairs together. It'd be so great.
Oh, yeah, hands in hand.
Yeah, that's right.
I would totally put your dual screen right next to mine. I wouldn't. I lied.
I know. You're such a capable shit.
May I? Can I? You know what? If I try to open the door and it's going to say locked, oh my, rage quit. I'm doing it.
So.
I use the
I'm
quest
already
key.
Inside. I didn't want to wait for you anymore.
Oh, do you know how this reminds me kind of the old Iron King DLC? Open the door right in front of you, a huge fucking ladder.
Yeah.
Okay, he's not hostile. Oh my God, his bow is fucking huge. I want that.
Uh-huh.
I want that bow. Like, exactly this one.
That size and everything, right?
Yeah, no, totally. Totes? I would put it in my pocket. How about that?
Totally.
Is he carving wood signs? Oh, do you know what? If he's carving wood signs, could he maybe be the creator of the hello, hello?
Yeah, don't you hear it
thank
in his voice?
You.
He's carving them.
I didn't talk to him yet.
Oh.
Oh, wait, let me talk to him then. It is totally him. He's the creator of that.
Yeah, he's carving the little pieces.
Artorias,
an old friend. Ooh, I have so many fucking souls from all this goddamn.
Boo boo psh. I'm trying to listen.
You always talk over the NPC. Shut the fuck up.
Retired and blind. Oh, he's blind? Oh, that poor fuck.
He's blinded. I'm afraid.
Purchase item. Dungpi. Homeward bone. Oh, ye get now the thank you. Totally getting it.
Yeah.
Do I have the hello carving already? I don't know. Just
no.
Buying it. Oh, yeah, no, you can see held zero. Prism stones. Titanite shard? A large titanite shard.
You
okay.
know I straight dropped, I mean, bought a bunch of prism stones just now. You know it.
Yeah, no, of course you do. Of course you do.
Of course. I have 99 in my bonfire, too.
And you know what? That name, Go, is following me around. I think I picked up his bow or something, or his arrow, and here I can buy
ring?
Now. Go's ring?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? I read in the comments something about that I got from Artorias, a wolf's ring. I didn't even notice that. I have to check that out, too. Talk. The dragons shall never be forgotten.
We knights. Fought valiantly, but for every one of them,
we lost three score of our own. Okay.
I think I see your ghost right here, Dad.
Pride, hatred, rage.
The dragons teased out.
Dearest emotion.
This is so awesome.
Thou will understand one
what thou will understand. Okay, I don't know what he's babbling about now. Oh my God, Twilight. He dropped the bomb. He dropped the T word. Twilight. Oh my God, I'm dead. I'm dead. let's do it again. Let's talk to him again.
To be said. What good is it done?
This is so fucking awesome.
Has to hunt, but I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose.
Okay, he's lucky to be alive. Let's talk again.
Fat,
okay.
Thighs down.
Okay, he didn't tell me much. Is this
talk
a dead? So this is why I came the fuck up
talk
here.
Talk to him again. You're ruining my life right now.
Oh, I have to talk to him further and further. Or what?
Yeah.
Is the black dragon posing the duress? Is the black dragon...
Basically, is the black dragon fucking with you, homie? Is it causing you some shit?
Well, is he referring to that dragon that fucking
yes.
killed me 10 million fucking
uh-huh.
times?
Yeah.
Well, yes.
Yes.
I thought as much. Well, aren't you clever, Mr. Blind Guy?
Kalameet.
He's called Kalameet.
Don't you dare backsass Go.
That is Go in front of me.
That's what... Oh, Jesus. Princess.
Fuck would I know.
You're so retarded.
What should I know? I didn't know. He never said his name. You know what? And because you were babbling all this shit again about me, I didn't even know what he fucking asked me right now.
I just said yes. Say yes.
Ah, yes. Oh my god, he's so funny.
What is bravery without a dash of
recklessness?
I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now,
watch and see how Go hunts dragons. But you're blind, bruh. Bruh. Oh, I'm getting a cutscene. Okay,
yeah,
it's going down. Oh, he's putting his special carving down. Oh my god, he's using that bow. I feel so sad. I feel so sorry for him that he's blind. But if he's gonna fucking snipe down Kalameet like a fucking pro, although he's blind, I'll be impressed. Like, what a boss.
Go is a fucking boss. Upon his pile of bombs.
I think he's fucking strong. Oh my god, he's totally fucking up that dragon for me. I'm so happy that I can finally pick up that stupid item. Oh my god, blind guy totally hit him. Full hit.
Go is a dragon slayer.
But he's blind.
He used to hunt dragons. He's a fucking boss.
Oh, look at him. Haha, yes. A truer shot was never lose.
This is for that ass.
That bat will be grounded for a good spell. Oh my god, he's so cool. I like him.
Yeah, the hawk ring you picked up, it says it belongs to him. It's his ring.
Oh, okay, I didn't read it.
That's why, yeah.
Knighthood's
highest calling. Oh my god, Go is a fucking man. He's
an
ancient dragon. Skyward or no, he will not be put down easily. Oh, he's not dead then yet. Me? This is very little to be said. Okay, now he's saying the same shit. Okay, it's done. Oh,
yeah.
So now I can go back down there and finally pick up that item.
Yeah.
Because now he's gone.
Correct.
The dragon.
Yes.
I'm going. I'm running. Oh my god, but Go is really fucking cool. I really like now the interaction and the cutscene with him.
Yeah, he's pretty cool. He's pretty badass.
Especially how he basically, could you say that Go no-scoped the dragon because he's blind.
Absolutely.
He fucking no-scoped, but he didn't do a 360 or 420.
He doesn't fucking have to. He doesn't have eyes.
I was running the wrong direction. Hold on. Okay, this is the correct direction. Shit, how do I fuck, where is Oh yeah, now I remember. I remember. Oh, and I read that in the comments too.
What?
Man, I don't remember the name. Well, first off, I read every comment, friends. Every comment I read. And, I don't remember his name. I'm so sorry. But he said, like, he was face-palming the fuck out of his face when I was like, can you parry the wolf? Right? He was face-palming the fuck out of his face, right?
Yeah.
But I want to say something to that. If y'all don't believe me, go into Dark Souls 2. I'm being invaded. Go into Dark Souls. There's a fog gate. But wait. Go into Dark Souls 2. Go into the gutter. And those fucking hellhounds, parry them. And then make fun of me again.
Just make fun of him anyway.
No. It was totally legit what I said.
Please.
Why? Boo Boo, I can go through the fog gate. What? Am I being invaded?
Is it the one by Artorias?
Well, on the way to the dragon, there's not suddenly a fog gate and I can't traverse through it. I'm doing it. Here we go.
But you're by the dragon already.
No, I just went through the I'm at the ladder piece, but now suddenly there's a fog gate. In the last episode, there wasn't a fog gate.
Where, what are you by? I don't understand.
I'm going down the ladder and I'm getting my item. Calm down.
You are where the dragon is. I asked that and you told me no.
Oh my god, Black Dragon Kalameet. You go down the ladder, he fucking spawns. But he got shot down.
Yeah, he got shot down. He didn't get killed.
Oh, right. So he can't fly anymore?
I didn't say that. I just said he's there now.
Right, he won't be that tough then. He got fucking shot down.
Oh, no. He's going to be so fucking easy. I can't. Like, legit embarrassed for this fight.
Wait. Can you cut off his tail?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, Kalameet. Aye. That's how it's going to be. That's how it's going to be. Aye, bitch.
Did he kill? Did you?
No.
Ah.
He done like a sonic fucking attack. Like sonic boom.
Sonic boom.
Oh, shit. Okay. How the fuck? Am I going to get his tail?
Good luck.
Okay, which attack do I have to wait to get his
tail? You thought the Sanctuary Guardian's tail was a bitch. GG.
How do I get his tail?
I'm dead. I fucking know. Hit that tail.
I survived.
Holy shit.
I'm dead. I'm already dead. It's already over.
Yeah,
it's already over.
That's about right.
Oh my god.
How do I get his tail? Like a dumbass.
How do I get his tail?
You fucking cut it off. What do you think?
No.
Really? Then why do you keep asking me? Obviously, you fucking cut it off. What are you asking me? It's obvious, isn't it?
Which attack, stupid?
Hey, why don't you fucking fight him and find out? I can't tell you every single move he does.
Oh my god, you are being such a bitch to me right now. Like, okay, we won't speak. I won't talk to you anymore.
Good. Oh my god, bless you.
Boo, stop.
You just called me a bitch.
Wow.
For not telling you exactly what attack to do. I haven't fought this guy in so long. I don't fucking know.
I hope he kills you brutally.
He will. At least I'm still alive. Oh, wreck.
Oh. Okay, I will find out how to cut off his tail. But I don't think that my Quilax sword is going to do much because his tail is so high up in the air, basically. And my Quilax sword just... My Quilax sword just swings in front of me.
Yeah.
Okay, let's check this out. I am not leaving without his tail.
This could be a while.
Is it like the upgraded version of the dragon sword that I already have? You know, from the dragon from the beginning of the game and the undead.
Why don't you just get your sword?
What?
You're asking me so many questions right now while I'm trying to fight him. I don't even know what the fuck you're saying to me.
Okay. I won't say anything anymore.
I'm too stressed out.
I'm fighting him now again. Kay. Here we go. Kalameet, bring it. I have to get my souls, though. Kalameet, calm down. I have to get my souls.
The zero fucks are given about your souls, though.
I know, right? I'm going to fight him a bit more behind here. No. Kalameet is freaking out. So that when I come down, I don't have a problem picking up my souls. Okay, let's go, Kalameet. Oh, shit. Okay, my Quilax sword is... No, I have to switch weapons. Do you know how much my Quilax sword just did?
Huh.
3.
You do know you're fighting a dragon, right?
Yes, I know.
Dragon needs fire. GG, use fire on it.
Oh, no. Now I'm doing damage. It's okay. I'm doing damage.
Oh, my God.
I don't know why I just did 3, but now I'm doing more. I'm doing the same as against Artorias. Oh, fuck. He's an aggressive dragon.
Yeah, he's pretty fucking... Aw, you fuck. I'm gonna run out of fucking healing so fast. This dragon's a dick.
Okay, I'm gonna bring him down. Oh, shit. My God. Oh my god, he's like this combo dragon. Oh, fucking yeah. Hell! He doesn't stop!
Holy shit, bro.
Okay, I have to find the attack where to get up to his tail. Or do you think I can go up the ladder and plunge the living fucking shit out of him?
Yeah, absolutely. Go ahead.
How awesome would that be?
Yeah, do it. I'd love to see that.
I am gonna try that.
Okay.
Okay, what is he doing now? Oh, okay, that attack. Shit, got me. Well, not that bad though. Boo boo.
Huh? I'm sorry. I'm quiet.
I know.
So focused, I can't.
I'm still trying to figure out how to get the. How the fuck should I jump up to his tail?
Well, he will eventually put it down.
Oh, he does?
No, you fuck!
You're dead?
No.
I am gonna die now. What the fuck is he doing? Oh my god, he done his sonic boom.
He just did to me.
He done his sonic boom. Oh, thank god that doesn't do much damage. But now I have a little thing around my head.
You fucking cocksucking fuck. I just died.
I died too. We died together. Boo boo, died together.
I'm guessing he did the same thing to you he did to me. You had the red over your head?
Yeah, what is that? I had like a little crystal. I look like a fucking.
He's a dick.
I look like a fucking evil sim. I had like the evil crystal over my fucking head.
Like when your sim is basically dying because you didn't feed it or wash it.
I don't remember.
And the little thing turns red. Place.
I'm through the fuck gate, boo boo.
Oh, not me. I'm barely running over there. I was changing weapons.
Oh my god, boo boo. Yeah, I changed now to the lightning Ochi because using a fire sword against a dragon seems utterly fucking stupid to me.
To everyone on Earth.
And what I want to say, the Black Knight sword, I don't like that sword that much because, in my opinion, swings a bit slow. I don't know. I'm not big friends. Oh, you know what? I'm going to try to plunge the fucking shit out of him now. Hold on. Okay. I'm doing it.
You're telling me to hold on. I have nothing to do with your world. That's fine.
Boo-boo. I'm going up the ladder for 10 years. What is Kalameet doing?
Chilling.
Oh, he's coming. Oh, my God. He's looking at me. He's like, you bitch. Look at him. He's like, oh, my God. Are you going to try to cheese me right now?
Exactly.
Oh my god, he has an anti-ladder attack! Boo-boo, he has an anti-ladder attack! No, run! Oh, fuck me!
I'm just gonna use a really quick.
Oh my god, I just broke my back.
You just landed and went splat?
Oh my god, I was at the top and I just utterly fell down, landed on my back. Like, my spine is
wrecked.
Literally fucked right now.
You are totally wrecked.
I didn't know that he has an anti. I didn't know he has an anti-ladder attack, but I nearly managed it, though. I'm trying it once more.
Yeah, just stand up there and shoot the fuck out of him if you want.
Oh, you can do that?
He ain't gonna fly at you, but you're not gonna get his tail.
Could I plunge him?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can.
I'm gonna try that.
Hold on.
Oh, no, just tell me, not that I waste my time. Can I plunge him or not?
I don't know. I don't know.
Well, I'm just gonna.
Kalameet, here we are again.
I'm just gonna try it once or twice.
Immediately get fucked in the ass. Is it because I? You know what? You're a dick. You're a fucking dick.
Ah, fuck those dogs! I'm just running through.
Remember that time you were a dick, Kalameet? I do. That's why I'm using my ass controller. No, I'm not. Sucks.
What are you using?
It doesn't matter. I'm about to die faster than anything.
Are you already dead? It's already over with you.
I'm about to die.
Well, that escalated quickly, didn't it?
Yeah, he's a bit of a dick face.
I'm at the ladder again. I'm going directly down, getting up my sauce, and I'm trying to speed run myself up the ladder.
Tits.
Okay, here we go. I want to plunge
him. That's not the hit you want to get fucking hit on, you son of a. Really? Really?
Go.
Dick suck.
I can totally do this. I'm looking from the side at my character right now, going up the ladder. I look like a fucking monkey. No, I look like a sloth with the hands.
Sloths are so cute.
I'm slothing my way up. Okay, I managed it up the ladder. Oh my god, I'm going to plunge him so bad. Like, I can't. Oh, no. No, Kalameet can fly. I can't plunge him. No.
Hey, remember that time Kalameet had wings and he could fly? I do. I didn't want to tell you. Fuck! I didn't want to tell you that, but I died by
boo-boo,
that. He can totally fly because he's a dragon.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, I don't know.
Let's go, Kalameet. But wait, I'm going to stand back here that I can pick up my souls always in peace, you know what I'm saying?
Sometimes. Sometimes I don't listen.
Maybe I should switch from the Balder shield to another shield. I'm not quite sure. Let's do it like this now. Where are you going? Are you blind now too? Oh, can I? No, I can't. Oh, shit. Oh my god, he got me with his combo. That bitch. Wait, I'm gonna dodge through his legs. How about that?
How about it?
That worked out pretty good.
I almost died just into the fucking door.
Oh my god. I was like, that worked out pretty good. Kalameet turns around, slaps me with his fucking tail. That motherfucker.
Wrecked, bitch.
The lightning Ochi does the same amount of damage. Doesn't do more.
As? Oh, okay.
Oh, now I can cut off his tail. Oh shit, I missed it because I healed. Okay. Now I could have totally got... Oh wait, I'm just going to stand behind him. Tail slapped me. No.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, now his tail is down too though, right? No! Oh my god, I missed again. Oh no! Wait, I'm just going to run.
Oh no!
Shit, now he's flying up. Okay, I'm running. I'm running for my sorry little life.
Do you recognize his moveset? By chance.
Should I?
Yeah.
I would have to be remembered right now, to be honest.
You would have to be remembered?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm concentrated. I can't think about other games or other bosses while I'm trying to get a stupid tail. Tell me, Boo-Boo.
Okay, you don't like to be talked to and you're concentrating.
Boo-Boo! Boo-Boo, no, wait, I got his tail.
Fuck!
Yes! Okay, I got one swing at his tail. One.
One? One whopping swing, huh?
Well, one swing is... No, he's got me! Swing. Oh my god, he's making me to a sim. Oh my god, Dark Sims. Oh my god, I'm a Dark Sim. Fuck! What is this stupid thing about over my head? Is it like a C4? Is it gonna detonate? Am I gonna explode?
I hope so. That'd be awesome.
No, he's got me.
I need to use better weapons. These weapons suck my balls, heal. Bro.
It worked. No, from what, what should he remind me? Tell me. Enlighten
in
me.
In the DLC of Dark Souls 2, the dragon you fight, is his name Sin or something?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay.
You fucking shit fuck.
Oh, my God. That was serious. Rim that was drop. Serious rage. Okay,
no,
I'm dancing. I'm dancing with Kalameet. I hit him once.
Splurging words out.
Oh, my God, I'm running away. He's doing his AoE fire. I fuck up the whole world thing.
Yeah.
Okay, Kalameet.
I just don't have the proper weapons on me to do this. This is
believe me, the Ochi doesn't do shit either. But it's a sharp blade, and I once remembered that you told me that sharp blades cut off a tail easier.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, I can't make him use his thing again. Oh, he's gonna do his combo. Shit. Okay, we can do this though, Bobo.
Do it, Bobo.
Now! Yes! No! Oh, fuck!
Yes, no, maybe so.
I have to wait until he does his flame or something because the sim attack doesn't last long.
Yeah.
Now! Yes! Oh my god, I totally got two swings against his tail. How about them apples, Kalameet?
How about them apples, Cali twat?
No, his flames.
He's got me so mad.
I ran away from his flames like a boss. Like, I can't.
Like, what kind of boss?
Like, the biggest boss in the history of ever.
Let go?
Even better as go.
No, never.
Ah, shit. But now his T-Rex foot got me.
A baby foot?
No. Baby is the T-Rex arms. Now is the tail chance, and I fucked it up.
You think about T-Rex arms.
Yeah, you're thinking now about T-Rex arms?
No, you were. That's why you got wrecked.
Ah. Oh, his flame missed me. I'm being so lucky right now in this fight.
Fuck you.
He has a lot of health. Come on, tail swing me. Shit, how can I make him tail swing me? Oh my god, his foot has a fucking, like, it doesn't matter where the fuck I... now he's making me a sim again. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Okay, he's serious business. He's harder as Dark Souls 2. dragon.
Why did all my swings keep going over the stupid fucking dog?
He killed me!
The shit dog ass rat bitch. Why?
Because he killed me. That's why.
Good. Why did all my swings keep going over the stupid fucking dog shit piece of shit dog ass rat bitch?
It's time to skate, but I don't know where the fuck I'm headed. Up or down, right or left. Okay, let's go.
I don't want to go back in there.
Boo boo, no.
Oh my god, I've been full potato fighting this fuck.
Boo boo, you are non-stop full potato.
No, but legit potato. So tired trying to fight, and I'm like full potato.
What is this? Try four?
I don't know. I might be on like 80 by now, bro.
Boo boo, stop.
Boo boo.
Boo boo.
I'm going in. I changed my gear a little
bit.
I'm trying to get my souls.
Okay, got my souls.
Oh, my TV is super loud.
Yeah, my TV is right now very loud too. So if you hear that, bros, sorry.
Yeah, sorry. It's intense. I'm not turning it down. It's epic.
No, we're fighting. We have to fight.
Yeah, sorry.
Shit.
I don't care right now. Oh, God. He's looking at me. Kalameet. Oh,
I have to wait for
his...
No.
Oh.
Shit.
Damn, bitch.
I really want his fucking tail.
That was parry his fire leg. Fuck you. Who are you screaming at? He just yelled at his butt. I'm not kidding. You'll see it in the video. He yelled at his butt.
He yelled at his butt?
Yeah, he yelled at his own ass. He was so mad at himself, he yelled at his ass.
Oh, look, if I ran next to his head.
Mm, yeah,
it didn't. Oh, shit.
I usually never get
Fuck.
Hit by that.
I'm gonna die.
I'm an angry
it's already
right
over.
Now, just so you know. I'm a dying
I think
sim.
I'm gonna already die.
Probably.
No, I survived.
I died!
You already dead?
Yes!
You already the game over?
Yes!
Fuck! Okay, I'm still fighting him. I survived longer as you did, stupid.
Oh my god, the first time I fought him, it only took me like one or two tries. The very first time I played this, because I was OG. Now,
you're talking shit.
I'm OP,
That's
which
what
is
you're
original
doing.
Potato.
Yeah, you're OP.
Yeah, original potato, please.
True that. Well, I love his moveset. His moveset is really sweet, like I can.
It's just, when what I get doing? Into that angry sim mode, I'm get fucked.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. I think I have to heal up again.
Don't think.
Yeah,
just
healing up. Go. No, I could get his... No! Oh, my God. He simmed me. Now it would have been my chance to get his fucking tail.
Yeah.
I still wonder what happens with that crystal over your head.
I know what happens.
Oh, you know what's up?
Yeah.
Tell me, what is that crystal over my head? Do I get more damage?
I don't know if I feel like it.
Okay.
Do you really want to know?
Well, yeah. Oh, that motherfucker.
Yeah.
Wait, get his tail.
No. Yes, no. Yes, no.
Hold on. Hold on. Shit. This is fucking tense. Okay. Healing up twice.
This is going to be 8 episodes of us fighting him.
Well, he is a pretty not the easy.
No, he's pretty fucked up.
Ah, shit. Especially getting his tail.
Oh no, trying to get his
because you hardly have a second.
Days.
Yeah, you hardly have time to get his tail.
No, I had to have help to get his tail because he pissed me off so much.
I can imagine.
Yeah.
I'm trying to stay behind him that he does his tail attack on me, but that's not really happening because then he turns around for some reason.
He's a fast son of a bitch.
No, he totally is. He totally is.
Let's meet up my bloodstain, Kalameet. Wrecked.
Oh, I got 4 hits against him.
Holy shit, his tail is so mad at me.
No! Oh, why did I get his tail? Okay, I'm kind of missing the moment to get his tail.
Yeah, it's not the easiest tail in the world to get. Everybody can attest to that.
No, now we're running in circles together. Shit, I'm gonna take the fire damage. Okay, that was hardly nothing, that's good.
I'm so fucking retarded right now, I can't even. No, you fuck! Why do you do this to me? He is so aggressive!
I'm running in circles. I'm trying to get his tail. Like, but I'm never getting it.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
getting
his tail
is so aggressive, I don't know what's going on.
Oh my it's really stupid to get his tail.
Yeah. You know, it's hard.
Come on, Kalameet.
I don't remember him being this pissed off all the time.
Kalameet doesn't like me.
Yeah,
he doesn't
want to
give me his tail.
He doesn't want to give you dead ace.
No.
Damn it, you Kala fuck. I've barely touched him.
And I don't know how to make him do his attacks, you know? That would...
Shit. Yeah.
Oh my god! He nearly one-hitted me.
Oh,
ooh,
yeah.
Lulu. Okay. Ah, now he's doing his sim attack, and yeah, of course he got me. When he does a sim attack, you actually hardly have time to run behind him. Because if he doesn't do the animation on you, it doesn't last that long.
Yeah, yeah. And then when he does, yeah.
Oh exactly. My god, I got so lucky. Okay, yeah, you know what? Fuck this. I'm doing now damage to him.
Because no, this is pointless. Fuck! I can't get away when he does that.
Ah, I'm dead. Fuck it. I died.
Fuck.
Wait, now I finally have time to turn down my TV. It was a bit loud.
I don't. I'm too angry.
What, you died?
No, but he made me full sim retard. It almost wouldn't hit me.
Okay.
No, you fucking dick. You dick. I'm dead.
You're dead? Okay, I'm dead too. You good?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
No.
Try number 5 million.
No, I don't even care anymore. This is stupid. I hate it.
I'm even thinking about using the power within right now.
You can.
But I truly want to kind of... Oh, there's a crystal lizard! Oh, he left.
I probably told you about him and you just...
But I never saw him, but now I did.
I killed him on mine.
Next round, I'm going to plunge the shit out of the crystal lizard.
Oh my god, my bloodstain is so far and I have so many souls in it.
Me too. I'm running for my thug life.
Please.
Boo-boo that thug life.
No.
Okay. Bring it, Kala bitch.
Kala bitch is the only thug in this fucking... What?
Oh, he is gangster.
I mean, he slaps me. I'm going to lose my fucking bloodstain.
I'm just going to damage him now. I'm just going to fight him normally. And
yeah, just fight him how... You need to win. You fight him how you can.
Yeah. No, but if I have him like down to 45% or something, then yeah. I'm going to stop and try to concentrate on the tail. Oh, please don't slap me. Thank you.
Oh, slap him, please.
No, don't.
I've already used 3 flasks before I've even gotten close to him.
Uh-oh. Ah, run, bitch. Oh, yes. I only used 1 flask until now.
Oh, you're so MLG. Shit.
I know, right? I'm so gangsta up in here right now.
God.
Doing so much damage.
Damn it!
Boo Boo. He was being all T-Rex on me right now. He stomped me.
No, he just did that shit on me. Now I'm fucked.
No!
Are you kidding me right now? He one hit me with his tail. I had full health. One hit me with his tail.
Shit.
I fucking love life right now. I can't. I can't.
I'm nearly dead. I'm nearly dead. Boo boo.
Good.
Now heal up. No! Getting slapped for healing up.
This is the worst day of my life.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Now. No shit, I forgot he does that. Oh, it didn't hit me. Thank fuck. What is he doing now? Run to his head. Yes. 2-hand. Boop. Boop.
So aggressive.
I know, right?
He's making me the angry.
What's just annoying me is, I already said this now like 500 million times. I don't know how to get his fucking tail.
You gotta cut that shit, hoe.
No.
Yeah, that's right.
Really?
Yeah, that's right.
You're so clever.
I know. Play.
Okay, maybe if I run away from him. Come on. Come on, dragon. Put.
What is that, like a dragon chicken call?
Oh my fucking god. I taunted him, and he just burnt me the fuck up.
Yeah.
He was like, not with me, bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
no,
my God.
No. I mean, he one hit me with his tail. I can't take life anymore.
Shit. I blocked too late.
I'm highly offended at this whole situation.
Ah, nice. Okay, like, foot. Oh, shit. Ah, I'm dead now. That's it. Ah! Like 2 seconds ago, I wanted to say, actually, it's not that hard if you, and then I died.
Wrecked.
So for thinking that, I already got slaughtered. Oh my god, my souls are so far away,
so
I will never get them.
And I have so many in there, I'm
and my humanities. Boo Boo, it's all about the humanities.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, I'm... Run, Forest, run! Run, bitch. Oh my god, I'm running.
Wow, that 52 damage, though.
Oh, I managed it. I'm such an MLG runner, I can't. Oh, the dragon is still chilling. Oh my god, I had so much time. Fuck. Nope, dragon is here. He's like, what up, bitch?
This reminds me of when I tried to fight the ancient dragon and I got wrecked every 3 seconds. Like, legit wrecked.
Okay.
I could not fight that son of a bitch on my own.
Ancient dragon. Oh, yeah. He was hard. For, like, if you don't know what's up, right?
Oh,
I died
a few times
to him. Yeah, I died a few. Oh, shit.
Oh,
I'm going to get the damage.
I died constantly until
me.
My friend. I hid like a bitch and my friend fought him for me.
I had the experience that it was harder with in co-op.
That's what people said.
That was
said,
my experience.
It was a lot easier for me.
I done him alone because I'm boss like that.
Oh, you're so MLG.
I know, right?
Whatever. He died on mine. Who cares how?
DLG. Does that make sense?
Dog licking gonads.
Boo boo. Ah no, I'm gonna die. No, I survived. Ooh, that was the lucky Estus. Okay. The 19th Estus is now the lucky Estus. Because it just saved my dick.
Your whole dick?
My whole dick.
Shouldn't be that hard to save that little thing.
Boo boo.
Wrecked. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Kalameet, I love you, please. Oh
I think that counts as a tail hit, what I just did. I'm two-handing
He's so
the Uchi.
Mean.
If I two-hand the Uchi and if I stand behind him, I think I could get his tail.
Yeah, he's a little bit... If you stand behind... Ooh, no. Bad idea, Holly. Don't stay on the slide.
Ah,
stompy stomps.
His foot didn't even land next to me. Still get hit. Ah. Oh, it didn't get me. I can heal up.
I wasn't even... You don't understand.
What the fuck was that?
I'm rolling away from him doing his fucking sim shit, and it sucked me in like a fucking vacuum. I hate my life. Fuck you, Kalameet, you piece of shit.
Oh my god, I got 2 hits against his tail.
Oh, why don't you do your fire again while I'm getting up and fuck me? Yeah, that's right. I got fucked.
Oh my god, can we totally manage it in this episode, the Holly Rage?
No, well listen, I am pretty calm for how I'm actually feeling.
Fuck. Really?
Uh-huh.
You don't seem like it, though.
Oh.
Yes, don't let me stand up, you son of a bitch.
I'm trying very hard. Did I ever? I didn't get my blood stain. Oh my god.
No.
I did a lot better that round. Ah,
shit. Ah, fucking hell. Oh my
Why
god.
Why are we so terrible?
Because he's a son of a bitch. Oh my
he's
god. Still got damage and now I'm going to get it again. No. Oh my god, I was far enough. Thank fuck.
Maybe
okay,
I should change armors. Why did I change armor? Why am I wearing this bitch's armor if it's not working?
I want to make him fucking tailless. I swear
to
god.
I'm about to be foe. I went to say fat tits
what?
Smell and I said foe.
Foe?
My motherfucker foe.
I can't get his tail.
I'm
even if I try.
So sexy right now.
If I try to run behind him, right? He
sexy.
Turns around so fucking fast. Look. How the fuck? Should I get his fucked up tail?
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass.
No.
Worst tail in history.
No.
Yes.
No.
You kind of sound like Scooby-Doo trying to talk to me, and I don't like that. Stop.
Okay.
You're just like, okay.
I'm concentrated, boo-boo.
You're concentrated? Like Jesus?
Yes. What? What the fuck are you speaking?
I'm making fun of you, that English
now? Yeah, I'm concentrated. Don't you say that? I'm concentrating?
I'm concentrating, not I'm concentrated.
Oh my god,
you
excuse
sound like,
the living.
Like juice okay. That gets concentrated.
Okay, dann rede ich halt nur noch Deutsch.
Oh, wir hätten auch kein Deutsch.
Das ist kein Problem.
Don't say that properly. Yeah, you say whatever you want.
Also, wir sind jetzt hier bei Kalameet. Und er geht mir richtig auf die Eier. Das kann ich keinem erzählen.
That is so hot. You could be making fun of me. Why did I just heal? You could be calling
no,
me.
No, I'm gonna die!
Shit, and it was so hot anyway, I don't care.
I didn't. I am. No, I'm not. I'm alive.
You don't know what's going
no,
on.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck me. I fucking
Fotze.
Hate it.
Fotze.
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 Oh my god, Kalameet.
You know that's Estonian for fisherman?
What?
Estonian for fisherman. Kalameet. Anybody what? who lives in Estonia right now is weeping that you don't know.
What the fuck is Estonia?
Oh god, never mind. Never mind. You're making people weep right now? I can't with you.
I don't know the English word. Estonia?
Estonia? No, it's not even English, bro.
Okay.
Anyway, there's a language. Estonian?
Okay.
Kalameet is fishermen's in that language. I can't with you.
And from what is that language?
From Estonia.
From where is Estonia?
I can't. You know what? I know that you're not, as you call it, geography. But you need to get it together.
I don't know what Estonia... What is it? Is it like in Lord of the Rings or something? I don't know.
Never mind. You just keep being so adorable that nobody could even be mad at you for being retarded.
Boo-boo, no.
Totally went there. Totally.
Are you still fighting Kalameet?
Yeah, I'm fighting him again. Oh, he slapped me with his gooch, I think.
Okay, I'm at the fog game.
No, I'm too fat to heal.
What, you're too fat to
heal? I'm losing. Oh my god, I just got fucked so much right now, I can't. Get up, you fat bitch.
Kalameet is giving us the hard time. I use now
Kalameet
power within.
Kalameet is being such a piece of shit, I can't. Here,
totally.
I was going to shoot lightning at him, but I decided to do my shooting instead. Have the lightning bolt. No.
I use the power within. I hope that's going to help me.
I just shot lightning bolt at the mountain. Fuck that mountain. Fuck you, Kalameet. Suck on that, bitch.
Come on, Kalameet. Here. I can be a fucking dragon, too. How about that? Here. How about that, Kalameet? You
I'm
like
really
that?
I'm really sure he's impressed
Fuck!
By all the dragoness.
Oh, no. He punched the shit out of me. He was like, fuck this bitch.
Like, I legit...
Now he done the attack where I could get his tail.
I am losing my fucking mind. If you could see what's going on to me right now, like, I can't.
Okay.
It's so fucked up. I can't get off the ground. I can't get out of this corner. Oh my god.
I'm using the power within. Didn't do one attack against Kalameet yet. Fuck.
I'm gonna fucking punch the microphone.
Yeah, you punched that microphone.
God! He had me pinned against the fucking wall with constant dickery.
Okay.
I can't. Like, I'm going to lose my shit.
I don't know where I'm running to right now. I'm just healing up.
I'm
going
like
to die for it.
I'm in hell.
Oh, me too.
Like, can we just do this together yet or what?
Well, no, I still want to try it a bit.
Fuck you.
I do want to have the achievement, like, kind of, you know? Like,
no,
yeah.
I've done it by myself, so I don't give a fuck.
What? But Boo-Boo!
Like, I'm legit
it.
Not going to have any fucking hair left.
Boo-Boo, you have to prove it to everybody.
Prove what to everybody? I don't have to prove nothing to shit! My first playthrough, I did it all by myself.
Yeah. Everybody would say the video didn't happen.
Please,
how about
bitch.
Them apples?
I don't need a video!
Shit. Okay.
I'm MLG, hookah.
Shit!
I think
How
I used the Gravelord sword, actually. Maybe I should.
Oh my god, the Esser saved me again. Ooh. Okay, Kalameet. How about we calm now the fuck down?
I should have brought the Gravelord
and we let
sword.
Me heal. Okay. No, we don't let me heal! Fuck you!
Deny.
Okay, healed up. Great. Shit!
I'm at the door again. I feel like shooting myself. Why did I just shoot lightning? Lightning bolt! For no reason.
My Uchi isn't doing much damage either, to be honest.
Uchi to Coochie?
Not more as the Quilag. Like maybe 10. 10 a swing more. Fuck. He's one intense boss. I really like him.
Oh, you like him, do you?
I think the boss fight is cool.
But horrible. Horrible things for him. Like, nothing but terrible fucking things.
But I still wonder how to trigger his, when he stands up on his back to
yeah,
do the flame
attack.
Yeah, because
he wants to do that thing at you.
Yeah, when he does the flame attack, so he has his tail for a long time down.
Yeah.
Still kind of trying to figure out how to trigger that.
If I had stamina regen, that'd be weird. Where am I going?
am I doing? 45 times. Wait.
Now! Now he's doing it! And I'm too far away!
And you're nowhere near it. Yeah, that's when he does it.
Oh, I got one swing at it, though. Oh, shit!
Now you just need, like, 400 more swings.
Okay. I took the damage, but I blocked into it.
All right, Kelly.
Run! No, don't dodge. Run. Ah,
wow.
Shit. Fuck,
bro.
Bitch. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Okay. We're still alive. We still have 11 Estus. We're good. I love when he does that attack, because then I can, then I'm, like, really safe to attack him. Oh,
which
shit.
Attack? Oh, fuck me in the ass.
I don't know. It's hard to explain. Ah, oh, fuck me.
Yeah, fuck you too while we're at it. Wow. Sorry, but I have never seen him act like such a piece of dog shit in my life. This is getting ridiculous.
You're fighting him again, right?
Yeah.
Oh, he's doing the fuck. I'm too far away.
Yeah,
shit.
I hate when he does the fuck.
Bitch. I hate it when I'm too far away and he does that one attack that I need to get his fucking tail.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's when he likes to do the most, bro.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah, really!
So, Kalameet.
This now. Is fucking ridiculous. Like, I seriously am gonna and here I am against the fucking wall again.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
He has so many movesets, you never know what he's doing.
Oh, I know what he's doing. It's called fucking me. I cannot believe how fucking stupid fighting him is right now. I can't. I'm dead.
You're dead again?
Oh, uh-huh.
Well, Boo-Boo, you have to hang in there. You have to hang in there, Boo-Boo.
I'm going to lose my shit. Is that what you want?
Boo-Boo, show him who's boss.
No, he has shown me repeatedly that my asshole is the size of the world.
I'm still fighting him, though. I didn't
die
yet.
Fantastic!
I know, right?
No, I don't care!
Boo-boo. Now I'm gonna die.
Right.
I don't know how far that range is. Oh, okay, great.
I'm so, like, I'm dead shit. Inside. I feel dead inside.
Ah, fuck, of course I got damage again. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes! Now hit his tail. Yes, I gotta attack against his tail. It's like, maybe I only have two until now. And you want to bet I need like 500?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. If you're not using some big, giant...
Hey, I only have four Estus left.
Against, yeah, no.
I only have four Estus left. It's going to be over. I'm doing damage. Yeah, and now I'm going to get pounded for that.
Oh, you'll get pounded, all right. He likes to pound. Pound, 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 pound.
Now he's doing the sim attack, but... Okay, you said once when he does the sim attack... Mm-hmm. That's a good time to get his tail, but that's not true. His tail is never on the floor. There's only one attack where his tail is really on
is
the floor.
Is that just when he goes up and shoots the flames, right?
No, that's when he sucks you into him.
Yeah.
Then his tail is not on the floor.
Yeah, well, see, and that's why I like with somebody else, while he's raping someone like that, you could go get his tail.
Ah, that's true. You could stand in there, right? Mm-hmm. To, you know, like, take the soul, take the suck. Take the suck.
Take the, I bet you'd volunteer for that.
Boo-boo.
Sicko.
You know, and then you could unleash. If I manage Kalameet before you, oh no, but then I can't get the tail. Duh. Only you can then. Because I could help you get the tail.
Yeah, I haven't even tried to go after the tail. He's so pissed that I literally cannot go after
Fuck.
The tail.
Are you fighting him again?
I'm about to. I'm running down there right now.
Okay. I missed again his one stupid attack.
And if one person, one of you, you little turds, one of you say, I did it in 30 seconds and I used a carrot to move my controller around and I didn't have to look at the TV because I was too busy knitting with my feet.
No, he nearly killed it.
I will eat the eyeballs out of your head. Because you're lying!
Okay. I want my S's left. I don't know if I should go for his tail or if I should fucking kill him. Oh, of course.
How much life does he have?
Nah, maybe 20%.
Oh, you got him down really low then. Lower than I have.
He's nearly 20%. I don't know if I should go for the kill. Oh, you know what? I hardly have Estus left anyway. I don't know. I don't even know if it's going to be a kill.
I don't have fucking clarity ring. Suck a dick.
What is a clarity ring?
I'm sorry, what?
What is... Ah, shit.
Stand
nah, he's
region.
Gonna kill me. Yeah, I'm dead. Ah, fuck this boss. Fuck him. I'm down. Fuck.
Oh, why did I call it clarity, the Chloranthi ring? I don't know why I call it fucking clarity. Wrecked.
Oh, does that ring exist in Dark Souls 2?
The stamina? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I just don't have it, though. My problem is that stamina is just... Oh, I'm gonna waste the Estus just for one.
Well, use the Crass Creason Crass Shield. The Creason Moose Shield, boo-boo. The Creason
yeah,
Moose.
I took it off because it wasn't completely saving me, but neither is the shit I keep changing to, so fuck my life.
But the Creason Moose.
Fuck that moose. Right about now, that moose can suck my balls.
I'm running now to the boss again. You're already fighting him, right?
Yeah, I just walked in and I'm dead. I just got it!
You died it? I'm in front of the fog gate.
I feel like strangling my microphone so everybody could hear me strangling it.
Okay, Boo Boo, are you at the fog gate?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, but wait. Before I go through the fog gate, I want to show you guys something. I found a little funny, well, I don't know if it's a glitch. Well, yeah, it should be a little glitch, but if you have your Uchi, I think it works with every katana. I don't know if other katanas have the same moveset, but just check this out. Whee! It doesn't matter where you're standing. If you're like, if you would be normally jumping or something, you know, if you could fall down somewhere and you just use the two hand from the katana, you fly across the world. Oh, do you fucking know what?
What?
I'm just going to commit suicide, right? Oh, I don't know if I should though, because of my souls.
Get it together.
Oh, I'm going to do it. I went through the fog gate, by the way. I'm going to do it.
I'm standing here waiting for you.
Yeah, wait. I'm going to do that after I defeated Kalameet. I'm going to do this attack from here. I missed the crystal lizard again. Fuck my life.
Dookie had.
I'm going to try it then from up there, but I'm going to first do it when defeated Kalameet. I'm going down. I'm down the ladder.
All right. I'm going in right now then.
Where are my fucking souls? There.
I missed it.
Should I use power within again? I don't know. Boop. You know what? I mean, oh yeah, okay, 54,000 souls are a lot.
Oh, really? Because I lost 1.4 million or something.
Oh, you lost all of them from the Fight Club?
Yeah.
Ha! Stupid. How the fuck did he just hit me so hard?
I don't know. I'm super sad now.
Ah, he got me. He's simming me again. What does that do? Tell me now.
I tried to tell you last time, but you were like, wait.
Yeah, I was so concentrated, right?
Yeah.
So what does it do?
You take more damage.
I'm dead. Yeah, figured. I'm already dead. Fuck this.
Yeah, no, when he does that, you're fucked. Like, fuck sauce.
Yeah, I'm already dead. Oh, mother. Fuck, bitch, cunt,
I miss,
slut.
I hate my life right now. Kalameet, I'm so tired of your fucking bullshit, I can't.
I can't wait to watch you fight him.
Oh, I can't wait for you to say it too. Yeah, I just stood in the fire and drank my essence. What are you gonna fucking do about it, bitch ass? How?
I'm on my way.
Oh, he's gonna fuck me. That's what he's doing. Good. Thanks, Kalameet. Haven't been fucked in a while. Thanks. AKA, I was fucked like 10 minutes ago from him.
Well, Kalameet be horny.
Well, he needs to calm his fucking titties. Oh my god.
What happened?
He almost killed me being a bitch.
Oh,
you know, and I changed my armor and stuff so I could roll faster. I could not roll that fast last time. I roll a little bit faster, so hopefully that helps.
I think the fast roll is important against
him. I was not. I couldn't get to him fast. He's fast, and I just couldn't catch up.
Oh, you know what? Fuck these wolves. I'm just running through.
I was too busy being mustard while he was catch up. Oh, see what I did there? Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Such a cornball.
I didn't understand it, though.
I know you didn't. It's okay. Nobody probably will.
No. I don't think it makes sense what you just said, but...
It does.
Okay. I didn't get it.
I said I need to catch up to him. Well, I'm mustard. I can't catch up. I'm such a loser.
Now I got it.
You
catch
don't get it.
Catch up and catch up? Okay, got it.
Yeah, never mind.
You're so funny. Like, on
it's
a scale from one...
It's a joke my cousin and I used to say when we were taking shit out of each other, like...
Like, on a scale from one to ridiculous? Ridiculous.
You shut your mouth.
Like, you're
out.
So funny.
You shut your
Hilarious. Shit, I meant hilarious, not ridiculous. Look what Kalameet is doing with my fucking English.
That's my new laugh
for
you. That's when I don't give a fuck.
I'm fighting him again.
Holy shitty tick balls, monger, fuck!
How far do you already have him down?
I don't. I'm dead. Who cares?
Oh, you died.
Yeah, correct.
Okay. Because you're the stupid boo-boo.
Oh my god, don't you even fucking start on me and dying. Don't you fucking even.
Don't you even.
I will
kill even.
You. Yeah, that's right.
He's doing. Oh no, he got me! How the fuck did he get me? Nobody. He's done his fucking sim attack on me. Like, how the fuck did he get me from that range? Jesus.
Oh, dude, I'm telling you, he sucks that shit in like a Hoover, man. You're just.
Now, get his tail. No! Oh my fuck. Nah, I'm gonna not get his tail again. Ah, because I'm still locked on. Although I press unlock him, I'm gonna slice his fucking leg open. Piece of shit.
Yeah, I just figured out that I
fuck
shouldn't
ass.
Lock on him.
Ah,
I don't think.
I'm dead.
Usually we should lock on him. I don't think so.
Oh.
It fucks us.
I press to unlock, but didn't fucking happen. I'm already dead too.
Yeah.
Okay, I went through the fog gate. All
right, I'm on.
Oh,
my
you
way.
Know what? Before I forget, I'm gonna get that crystal lizard right now. I'm gonna plunge the living
yeah, just
fucking
two
crystal
hands, two
shit
hands
out
what
of him.
Yeah, just two hands, and just plunge him.
Yeah. Where is he? There he is. Wah! Totally got him. Boo-boo, I got him.
Good.
I got two twinkling titanite for that. Because
you know
shit.
He just sits there and fucking laughs at us, right? While we get wrecked.
The whole time. He's watching. He's watching
oh,
up there with popcorn and all that shit. Look at those dumbasses.
Victory wink every time we die? I can't.
Yeah, yeah. look at those little dumbasses fighting this huge dragon and shit.
Yeah.
Okay, bring it,
Kalameet. Why is this fucking wolf dying? I swear to shit, I'm going to fucking eat your whole family, even the babies, you little bitch. Okay, he's dead. Wreck.
So.
That anchor down.
Here we go again. Here we go again, Kalama. Kalama Hamala. Kalama Lama.
Shit-faced son of a bitch.
That seems legit.
Pretty nice compared to what I really want to say.
I wonder if I can dodge through his fire.
If you get lucky, but a lot of the time I still get fucked in it.
Yeah, I don't dare to, I'm scared to dodge that much because like my shield blocks everything actually pretty fucking good, right?
What shield?
And if I would, the Balder shield.
Oh, okay.
And if I would try, oh shit.
My shield sucks my own dick right now.
And if I would try to dodge his attacks, I'm scared to get all this insane damage.
Yeah.
Shit. I'm gonna get. No, I didn't get the damage. Wow, cool. Wow, I thought I was gonna get his. I'm gonna set this whole place on fire. Bullshit. Oh, you know
yeah,
what? I'm gonna slice him
down.
Up here. Okay.
Did you just really turn around all the way and bite my face, you little fucking prick?
You can't dodge through the fire. Confirmed. Tried it. You can't dodge through the fire.
Oh, I had an opportunity to hit his tail. Didn't take it. Fuck that.
Oh, I know that feeling. No! This time it didn't work for some fucking reason. Fuck what I know.
Because you got lucky last time.
Maybe. So I'm going to take the confirmation back. I don't know yet. Shit. Oh, la la. Wait, listen. Let me heal up.
Oh, I just dodged through his fire. Got lucky.
Okay, now? No. I really don't know how to. Oh, you know what I want to try the most? To make him do his tail pound attack when I'm standing behind him.
Yeah,
but
just
he's not
go
doing
under
it.
Like his gooch or something. Like where his balls
really?
Could be. Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
But he's not doing it. He always turns then around.
Because you're such a smartass, he hates me.
Oh my god, boo boo.
I don't know.
Look,
hate
I'm
you.
Behind him again. He's not doing
a
it.
Bit.
He's never doing it. Ah, shit, his foot. Oh, didn't hurt me? Okay. Look, instead of doing his tail pound.
Why keep backing up? Stop backing up, pussy ass bitch, you're a dragon. Oh, you backed up to fuck me. I see what you did there. Thanks, I missed the
I'm concentrated
the
right
fucking.
Now.
Yeah, so am I.
No, don't sim me. Oh, God, I nearly got simmed.
What did they say? Ah, susu.
Oh, my God. They talk a whole bunch of fucking
sim.
Shit. Well, that seems legit.
Well, when my
when
neighbors irritated me, I just trapped him in a room and let him die. You don't come over to my
heal
house
up.
And be... Oh, you fuck nut, you fucking
oh,
fuck.
Oh, shit. Okay. What is he doing now?
That's right, I'm a sim now.
Oh, this
now.
Is the damage. The damage
phase.
Where's
my cheat gnome? Where's my cheat gnome?
What is a cheat gnome?
The gnome, like, you could put cheats into, like, money and up all your stuff.
Oh, in Sims?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see. I'm going to get his fire attack. No, I didn't. Oh, okay. When he goes up, try
he's
to
twerking.
Run behind him.
I kicked him right in the tit. I kicked him in his taint.
In his... Oh, my God. Boo. If you want to try to evade his fucking... When he jumps up and enlightens the world on fire...
Listen, I can't... I don't know what you're saying to me right now. It's so intense.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, I know.
I
know
that
feeling.
Legit might vomit. I'm so intense right now.
No, he's simming me. No, he didn't. I'm really concentrated, too.
Yeah, I might vomit. I'm so intense. I'm gonna pop like a balloon.
Shit.
He's getting super mad because he knows I'm on this fucking bullshit.
Detective Holly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you gotta try to...
Now, heal up,
gosh,
heal up, do
I
it.
I get his tail, but I can't... Oh, I didn't ever... I didn't get a hit on it. I hate my life. Sorry, I was gonna try to get a hit for you. But you didn't get it. I was gonna try to manage
oh,
it.
Oh, boo-boo, that's so cute. Are you dead?
No, I'm still alive.
Okay.
I missed it anyway, though.
I already have him, like, nearly half down.
Yeah,
now
me
heal up.
Too. I have him more than half down. But, he's got me... Fuck, they can fuck! Oh, you...
But I still haven't done shit to his tail,
oh my god,
man.
Get up and heal, you fucking pussy fuck!
I shall.
Oh my god!
I still didn't do
he's
shit.
He's got me trapped against the wall and he's almost
oh
dead.
My... He simmed me. It's over. How long does the sim thing last?
I don't know. I don't even know my own fucking name right now. I can't with you. I'm sorry. I appreciate you as a person, but stop.
Thank you. Okay.
No, I'm not mad at you. I'm just saying.
I'm saying shit. Yeah, I know.
I don't know if you
Fuck.
Know how intense I am right now.
Oh, me too.
No,
because
I don't
he could be totally dead, but I'm so fucking obsessed with getting a stupid ass.
I don't
tail.
Give a flying titty fuck about his fucking tail right now.
I do.
Fuck you! He's dead!
You killed him?
Fuck you, Calafuck, and your fucking
okay.
fuckness, you mother bitch. I killed
you,
him.
You got him down.
Yes, fuck his tail. I said
nice.
Fuck his tail.
Nice,
wrecked.
Boo-boo. Nice, boo-boo. Okay, I'm still fighting him.
That's
but
okay.
You know what? As you have him dead...
Yeah.
What's wrong?
He's dead.
But as you have his tail... Oh, shit. Fuck me. As you have his tail, I think I'm going to summon you that I can concentrate on getting his tail. I just want his tail, and then I'm going
to
solo him again.
Yeah, no, I can
But this is absolutely...
This is...
Yeah, this is ridiculous. There's not one attack. He did... You know, in the whole time I'm fighting him, he didn't do one attack that I can get his fucking tail. Not one.
Yeah, and people have said, oh, it's easier to get his tail when you're by yourself. That, no, it's not.
I don't see that because he doesn't do the attack once. And what we could do is that you just take
I
the soul
him.
Suck.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can just take the soul suck.
I
and I'll
just
be standing behind him with my Black Knight Great Axe or something and just cut that motherfucker in half. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, sometimes I do know what you're saying.
I nearly have him, well, not nearly, but I'm having... him soon dead if I want to.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
And I
you
don't
could
have
had him dead already if you weren't going after his tail.
Totally, totally.
Definitely. Once
no,
I
totally
just said fuck the tail noise, he's dead.
Because now I know his moveset and everything.
Yeah.
But I just how should yeah, I just want his fucking tail, but he's never doing it. He's not doing it.
Yeah, he doesn't care.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't give a shit. Calamine don't care. Calamine
don't
give a shit.
Fuck.
I don't know if I still have 8 Esters. I'm just gonna try. I'm gonna fight him until the end.
Yeah.
And if he would just be missing one more hit or something, I'm gonna commit suicide.
Why? Fuck that sword. You're not even gonna use it anyway.
You don't even know. I want the sword.
Boo,
or the axe or whatever.
I know.
Boo boo. Stop.
I know.
The
Esters
saved
bitch.
My ass. Oh my god, no. No, he's not even... Look, I'm standing behind him the whole time. He's not even doing his tail pound in my face. He's not even tail pounding me. Nothing.
Yeah.
I don't know why he's not doing it anymore. I don't know why. I do not know why.
Because he knows what you're
trying to do.
Okay. Oh no! Okay, he didn't sim me. I'm healing up. Oh, he nearly simmed me down.
That simmage.
Totally down.
Totes?
Okay. Yeah, I could just two-hand now my sword and just go for the damage.
Yeah. That's what, yeah, when you try to get his tail, you gotta try to two-hand any hit towards it. Really? Really?
he would be dead.
Trying to help I have, you, you always do that.
I have four Estus. I have four Estus. Yeah. He would be dead. I'm committing suicide. I would have killed him, but fuck that. I want his tail. I'm going to summon you, Boober, okay?
Okay, you want me to meet you down by the thing? His gate?
Yeah, we're going to meet in front of the fog gate, yeah.
Okay.
I just wanted to know, in this try, I would have managed him. This is actually a really awkward moment, huh? Like, I'm fighting a boss that's actually fucking hard, and I'm killing him. And normally, you know, like by Artorias or by Snorlax and Pikachu, I was like, yes, victory dance, and screaming the whole microphone.
Yeah.
Screaming in the mic and shit. And here, I'm just like, oh, you know what? Fuck that bitch.
Yeah. Nah.
Committing suicide.
Fuck that.
So we are now on a mission. Look how we are packing. This is like Mission Impossible. We're getting that fucking tail.
Yeah, I'm pretty much.
Do you know how we are packing right now?
Yeah, as if we would be moving. If I put on fucking Havel's armor, I'm fucking serious about life.
Yeah.
I just it's need like to take the slaps.
As if we were moving like into war or something, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Here we go. Okay. So you're gonna, wait, I have to get my soul star. So you're gonna tank him. And if he does the soul suck, you're gonna take it, right?
Oh, I'm gonna take that suck. He is electric sliding on my screen.
What is he doing?
He's like a statue and somebody's just pushing him.
Really?
Okay. Yeah, he was fucked up on my screen. Don't worry.
I can't wait to see that. I can't wait to see that. Wait, Boo-Boo. Bring him back. Bring him
what
back.
The
bring him.
Are you kidding me? You fucking come over here.
Yeah, wait. I'm gonna heal you up. Hold on. There you go. Dumbass.
Who's a fucking dumbass? Suck. I know you're not talking to me.
You already failed it. You already
fuck
failed
you.
The first
soul suck.
You
called me a dumbass.
Okay, power within. I'm fully ready for his shit. Let me know when you need heal, okay?
Yeah, I'm alright right now.
I'm gonna try to stay at him too. I'm gonna try to stay more or less behind him, if that works. He's still aggroing you. That's really good. Oops, sorry.
Oh yeah, he's gonna take the piss out of me. Come on. Oh.
Oops.
You see, he just one hit me.
You're dead.
He one hit me.
Oh, isn't that fucking great?
Yeah.
How much damage do I do now? Oh, that's damage. Are you like that, bitch?
Yeah.
Bitch.
Did not work out for us.
No, that didn't work out at all. You have to try to get aggro then from the dragon.
Oh, don't worry. He fucking hates me. Don't worry.
From the dragon off. Okay.
Yeah,
I'm going to use the power within again. Here we fucking go. Yes! Oh, mother! Ooh!
I got a good hit on it, too.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
He's doing the soul suck.
He got me. Go.
I'm trying. Oh, yes. No. No, I'm missing. Oh, my God.
You failed. Now I'm going to die. I hope you're happy.
No hit connected. Wait, I'm going to tank him then. You back off until your buffer's gone. Go. One more. No, motherfucker. You need heal?
Yeah. I mean, I have health,
I'm healing.
I'm so weak right now.
Oh, my God. This is so fucking tense. I can't. I can't with life. What do you need health? You let me know when you need heal, right?
No, my health is completely full.
I. Okay. We can do this. We totally have this, Boo.
Oh my God, why didn't I use the shield in the first place when I fought him? Fuck my life. It's helping so much.
What is he doing now? Oh, go back behind him. Go behind him. Try to go behind him as far as you can.
I am. I'm against the wall, like a sled.
I'm healing up again. What the fuck is he doing?
He thought he was gonna fly in like
shit. He didn't do his tail pound. I think he likes to do his tail pound after he does that charge.
Look at.
Sprint attack. He didn't get you.
No, of course he didn't. He did all the other 800 times, but this time.
Yeah.
Look at, he's doing it. He's doing this one. Oh!
Got it. Yes, I got a hit against
God
it.
Save
oh
the
my
queen.
God.
I missed.
I smashed the living fucking shit out of his fucking tail.
I got it. Got it! Fuck
yes!
You, bitch.
Obsidian, great, awesome. Okay, let's fuck him up now.
Yeah, fuck you, dragon.
I already had him solo.
Oh,
legit once.
Oh, you could have done him solo.
Yeah.
So who cares?
It was
now?
Just one swing away, and I still had four Estus. So I think we're good just to be co-oping
Absolutely.
Him right now.
Yeah. We've both well, already I, done it, basically, so.
Yeah, I do feel accomplished. Like, you know, like, I do have the feeling I managed him by myself. So I'm pretty happy.
I totally agree.
So now we just have to survive this.
If I had used the shield in the first place, I would have not had struggle.
The eagle shield, huh?
Deal me, please.
Yeah. The eagle shield, huh?
Yeah, this shit's fucking awesome.
Okay.
Yeah, the stability is like 75.
I think I'm switching to my Uchi, though. Because the Black Knight Axe is doing damage, right?
Yeah.
But it swings really slow, though.
Ah, look at his little nub. You little nubby bitch.
I'm struggling. Okay. Okay, you didn't get me.
Oh, heal. Can you drink?
Wait. Yeah, now. I'm gonna take the hit, though. Wait, you get it one more?
Yeah,
there you go.
Thanks. I'm good.
I think I'm gonna switch back to my Uchi. Hold on.
Well, I guess. I don't know why.
Switched. Okay, maybe the Black Knight Axe would have been better.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I don't know. But I'm having like this feeling with the Uchi I can do more hits, you know?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm gonna heal up as soon as I can. Hold on.
I'm gonna heal. I can heal myself. Just... protect yourself.
I had to heal myself too.
Okay. Oops, I didn't mean to.
Oh my
heal.
God, he's gonna pound you now for that healing shit. He's like, you bitch.
Yeah, right? He's already had enough of pounding me. I don't know why he wants more. Isn't he tired by now?
No, just fuck him up. Okay.
Well,
how's your health?
Twice.
You could use a heal,
I'm
huh?
I'm
here
right,
you go.
I'm right.
Here you go, boo boo. Take it.
Oh, why are you running, you little nubby bitch? It's because
I
got
shit, I didn't manage
right
to dodge through. I'm going to spam Estus.
Watch out. That is the one you don't want to get hit by.
Yeah. I just... It worked out. I'm just going to spam now.
Fuck
damage.
You.
Yes. Bye-bye, Kala bitch.
Bitch.
And thank you for
Bye,
your
Felicia.
Tail.
Praise
thank
it,
you for
bitch.
Your tail.
Praise it.
What's it going to be, Kalamit? What's it going to be, bitch? I got a calamity
Finally.
Ring.
A calamity ring? Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you for your help, Smoobles.
Would you like to know what the Calamity Ring does?
I can read it for myself, thank
no,
you.
No, you really can't because you don't read.
Receive double damage, really?
Well, no.
A ring enchanted by the orange...
me? Bitch, no.
The bringer of calamity. Doubles damage received by its wearer. A useless ring befitting of no finger. Best left unknown or at least well hidden. Okay.
But you do, like he does, you do double point something the damage to people. You will take a little more. You actually don't take the double. You give the double. But you will take a little bit more damage, but not like what he had, like twice as your damage. That ring does
okay.
not do that. You
well, that's awesome.
Will give more damage to enemies and invaders.
I
so
am
wear that
going to
shit.
Motherfucking... shoot myself. I cannot believe this fucking shit. In the last episode where we defeated Artorias, I spent half an hour of my life trying to get that item at the very fucking back.
Oh,
went
those arrows?
There, picked it up, and then it's just three ghost great motherfucking arrows. I can't.
Yeah. That you could tell
can't.
Me bye.
I, and oh my god.
You could totally go talk to Go now. Go talk to him.
Oh, because we killed the dragon and now he's all chatty?
Uh-huh.
Hold on. Oh! Ooh, now I done something cool, boo-boo. The R2. Ooh, loo-loo.
Oh, the dragon?
I done like a dragon breath shit something.
Oh, yeah, uh-huh.
Okay, here we go. Here we go, bros. Here we go, bros. He goes nothing.
Talk to go too.
He goes nothing.
Whee!
I died. It was spectacular. How do you say it? Spectacular, though?
Spectacular?
It was, though?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going up the ladder. I'm nearly a go.
Go,
I wonder
go,
what he's
going
to...
Go,
gonna,
go,
I,
go,
go, go, go. I want a present. I want his fucking bow. Let's go, Gough.
I hope he doesn't give it to you. How about that?
Thou hast defeated Kalameet. Blessing upon thee, Lord Gwyn. Mm-hmm.
You are
will never take to the skies again. That's it. Talk. Ah, this great bow. Oh, now we're motherfucking talking. Go. With no dragons to hunt. He's giving me his bow. He doesn't know if a human could operate it.
Yeah, look at his fucking ass.
I got it. Goes great bow.
Yep.
Thank you, bitch.
Don't be mean to him.
Has taken a gander at it. But the dark of the abyss, which swallow poor Artorias.
Oh
my god. It seems that unavoidable. But seduced by a dark serpent.
Serpent?
Serpent? Thing themselves and drove it mad. Sad story. One's demise is always one's own making. So you got anything else to say? Oh my god, it's going on.
I'm pretty much just buying prison stones. There we go. That's all I like. Oh,
Manus.
And some of his arrows.
Okay, I have to face now Manus, father of the abyss.
The dark emanates from Manus.
Oh yeah, and the dark emanates. So basically Manus, yeah, he just said it, is the reason of the abyss.
Yeah.
Of the dark and whatever.
Yeah, he's a total little trickster and an ass.
Even so, one day the flames will fade and only dark will remain. Even a legend such as himself can do nothing to stop that. I'm gonna fucking stop him. So let's check out that girl's great bow real quick.
What, did you talk to him? Like, all the way?
No, not totally yet.
He's just gonna mention one little thing.
I need 27 strength. I don't have the strength yet for it.
Wrecked. I can totally use it. Boop.
But it looks cool.
Yeah.
I don't have arrows for it, though.
He sells his
own arrows.
Oh my
god, it looks really cool, though. Okay, so I have to talk to him again?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Okay.
No, do not mistake my words. I
cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art.
I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth,
how is the old chap? Which blacksmith is he talking about?
He's talking about the giant one in On Orlando. They're friends, homie.
Okay.
Why do you think we found Go's ring in a chest?
Oh, true, the hawk ring, right?
Yeah, that's all I wanted you to see, is that they're friends.
Oh. Yeah, now he's saying the same thing.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're going to call this a day.
Okay.
Aren't we?
I need to go get a drink after this shit. I don't even drink, but I'm about to get crunk. Not unless you're
As
old
usual,
enough,
friends, thank you very much for watching, and we're going to see you next episode. Bye-bye.
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 Stupid.
Yeah, you kind of did like a...
Stupid. 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 Stop it.
I hate you. Are you kidding me? Nothing is dying. How many bullets do you gotta take to fish? Fuck this. I died again because nothing is dying.
No, wait, I'm checking out this
Don't
place.
Don't fucking tell me no. You just listen to what I say. You should
learn
this
by now. Building
learn
fell
this
over.
By now. Get
this
your
building,
fucking
this,
ass.
Oh my god, this building was drunk as fuck or something. Fell over and now I'm standing on a motherfucking
Can
window.
You shut the hell up and fucking follow me? Jesus Christ.
But wait, there's a way too.
Shut up!